things up. As you can see, what I've done is I've decided to put it on a whiteboard instead of using sitting down. Why? I think I'll feel a lot more natural doing it this way. So what do we got today? We'll have a case study we're going to be talking about, and this is much more natural for me.